untested rape kits.
For the last 2 years, we have seen that backlog move out of the police departments and into the labs themselves.
How testing has changed in PA and what still needs to be fixed.
We need to now look to other issues that are still within the same pipeline.
How the process works and why victim advocates want to see more changes.
Most people don't report because they do not trust that others will respond appropriately.
Watch Friday, CBS 21 News at 5 and after the game.